you can roughly cut our career in three periods, like first three albums at least, maybe fourth. It's kind of hazy line between where the second period started. It was maybe, some people say that it was Reckoning Night, the fourth album, and some say that definitely it was Unia, fifth album. But somewhere along there we changed. Reckoning Night was already going in a slightly in a different direction, which then hit the wall and beat with Unia. So the first period was like young adults, kids, raving around and having fun, and power metal period, I'd call it maybe. And then we turned into this more progressive band, I'd say, and started drifting around stylistically a lot. Unia was a huge change. Then the Days of Grace was going in a different direction a little bit. Then we started drifting in a different direction with Stone Score Her Name, which was like more like a rock album, I'd say. And then after that we found our way back. We just started like correction move with Reckoning Night, and then so that was like the drifting around period, I'd call it maybe. Unia, Days of Grace, and Stone Score Her Name album. Then we found the track that we are currently on with Pariah's Child and The Ninth Hour, and now Talviyö, which is, so we are going straight, gone through this turbulent crisis period, I suppose, stylistic crisis that we had. We were trying to find the right way of doing things, and I think we found it with Pariah's Child and The Ninth Hour. The adult period, I'd call it more mature period. Time has flown by so fast, it feels weird, and you don't really feel like you've been doing this for 20 years now. When you look in the mirror, you realize, okay, you've been doing this for 20 years now. But it's been a great ride so far, and I hope to go really, really far with it still. That's just in your middle-aged gentleman. Slowly getting old. There at least. Oh, no, not old, middle-aged. But we are embracing the time we are living. It's the best time of our lives. Once you know what's good for thee, but tonight you really need a little less understanding. We still have two original members of the band currently in the band. Me and drummer Tommy, and all the rest of the guys, they have come along. Yeah. Along the way, at first Henrik back in 2002 or 3, depending on how you think of it, and three or 4 actually, and then Elias back in 2007, yeah. And then Pasi 2012 or 13, and so yeah, the band, like as people, as persons, we are pretty different from the first edition of SONATA ARCTICA, but I think, you know, everybody, even if you're working in any field of life, any walk of life, and you do it for 20 years, it changes you. You grow up, even if you don't do anything. If you're a painter, or which is doing something, but no matter what you do, you grow up. You're a different person than you were when you were 20, and when you were 40 something, you know, it changes you. It should change you. If it doesn't change, if you haven't changed at all after 20 something years, there's, I don't know, there's something wrong with you.
I was here for like a secret fan of the band. I had Silence album. I was listening to that. Of course, I had my own bands, different bands, and I was supporting you guys in Finland in a couple of shows.
I remember that.
With my instrumental band, and I got to know the guys a little bit. And
that's actually, that show was the reason that you were chosen.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. You liked me so much.
Yes. Yeah. Oh.